Israel's growing construction sites have uncovered some ancient treasures in unlikely places. CBN correspondent Julie Stahl shows us what archaeologists are finding.
Here in Israel's central plains, a building boom dots the skyline with cranes in places like Rosh Ha'ayin. Before any work commences, the Israel Antiquities Authority conducts what it calls a salvage excavation.
We started to digging here, okay, and we didn't know what we were going to find. But after 3 months, we exposed pretty nice and large monastery.
The discovery of many impressive rural churches and monasteries in the area show that Christianity spread rapidly around the 5th century. Excavation director Amit Shadman says the Byzantine church is paved with a colorful mosaic. One of the most important finds is the Greek inscription at the entrance.
It's exactly the same like today, you know. Yes. People want to know that they gave the money, and you have to understand that it's very expensive to build a complex like this.
The inscription says, "This place was built under Theodosius the priest. Peace be with you when you come, peace be with you when you go. Amen." That's the ancient equivalent of a modern-day donor's plaque today. Up to 30 monks would have lived on the compound, and Shadman believes they were also farmers. The compound included living quarters, stables, and an olive oil press. He says those would not have been built without the help of the church.
The main things of this monastery, you know, is to take care of the rural area.
Archaeologists also uncovered an even older structure nearby, a 2,700-year-old farmhouse.
This area, from the beginning, was used for farming, okay, and for agriculture.
Sometimes archaeologists must move the antiquities, and they often rebury them. But this ancient Byzantine monastery and farmstead are slated to become part of a park.
I can tell you that this site, we're not going to destroy it, you know. And we will plan to keep it and leave it like a green area.
Julie Stahl, CBN News, Rosh Ha'ayin, Israel.